Clovis, we're almost to you.
Any slower and there will be no me left to protect. The Vex gather en masse at the facility entrance.
We're doing what we can.
Allow my assistance, then. There's an old maintenance tank outside.
This must be the tank. Vex are everywhere. Almost like they were waiting for us.
It's possible the Vex use me now as bait to retrieve the blade. In their hands, it will be lost forever, along with your beloved Banshee's memories. I require immediate protection.
We're coming.
Spot my security frames. I'm unable to detect them. They've likely been apprehended by the Vex.
We'll free any we can find.
Where are you?
We're almost there.
The blade, do you retain it? It must be reformed.
So now you want to help us?
That blade was the bane of the Vex, wielded by a valiant Exo the last time they invaded, centuries ago. In pieces, the Vex believe they have a chance to reacquire it. I will relent this once. I should have helped you sooner. We must now rebuild it together. There, the pedestal. Place the blade upon it. I will initiate the forging protocol. The onslaught has arrived. They must not disrupt the forging process.
We'll hold them off.
Protocol complete. Take it. Now! Wield the blade. Destroy them all. Every last one.
The last of them.
I suppose I owe you a debt of gratitude. However, I generally prefer not to be indebted to anyone. As such, you may consider the blade your property. Though you should allow this banshee an opportunity to test its integrity once more.
You sure you're safe?
Thanks to you, yes. Until our next meeting.